And Upstate City is seeing a trend, and it's targeting one specific section.
It's the kind of increase leaders there want. News 4's Mike McCormick explains.
For a while now, we've heard about growth and development in downtown Spartanburg and on the city's north side. Well, now you can add the east side to the list, too.
I see a lot more cars in the parking lot now in the evening, and I come to work like at 5 in the morning.
Rita Roman is the manager of Broadway Bagels, which is sandwiched between proof of a business boom on Spartanburg's east side.
Age-wise, ethnicity, just all kind of people, you know, coming to the east side.
In this one shopping center on East Main Street, there's the new Fresh Market, the fitness-focused Pure Bar and Planet Fitness, and also a medical clinic.
It has brought more business, you know, to the area, more traffic, I guess you could say.
Roman tailors her specials to her new neighbor. She offers protein-packed Greek yogurt and shakes and healthier wraps.
It's picked up a lot.
Farther down East Main Street, there's a restaurant space under construction, a new health center, another medical clinic, and a new place to get your oil changed.
Recently, I would say in the last 6 months, we've seen a lot of activity.
Charming Charlie and Rue 21 chose to open in the Hillcrest Shopping Center, and there's a big empty space there that city leaders say has the interest of a retail company.
No one likes to see these empty shelves that are sitting there. So you get those filled, you kind of breathe new life into those.
It comes at a time when the downtown area is developing too.
There's been so much focus on downtown for so many years, and a lot of the focus tends to be on what's new downtown, that sometimes it can be easy to lose sight of what's happening elsewhere in the city.
The East Side excitement.
It's exciting.
Is a win-win for customers.
Just come support us. Let's do local support.
And the businesses trying to attract them. Mike McCormick, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg.